You know, he was asked by the New York media, do you want to score some prettier power play goals? Because they've been getting just some bounces like that. He said, no, we'll take them.
The Canes right back at it. They score! Stay hot, Marty Natchez on a great play from Andre Svechnikov. And in a New York minute, the Canes have got the lead right back. It's 2-1 Carolina.
Two stars that we spoke about in our open that have been common denominators in the success for this team. Deliver the goods on a bounce back bump up shift after giving up a goal. Don't get lost on the cerebral decision from Paul Stastny, who's factored in on both goals to make the right decision where to funnel the puck on the